Hey, welcome back to my new video. This is Sampathy watching Sampath Science Fix channel. This is the wave version 4.1 Rasmalai, as you can see, for Redmi Note 7 Pro based on Android 11. This is the wave OS version 4.1 Rasmalai, as you can see, it's Android 11 logo, as you can see. This is the very good ROM. As you can see, this is the home screen. Let me adjust the brightness. And this is the quick settings, you get it out. As you can see, even the FPS info overlay is given within the quick settings. As you can see, it's working fine. This is the calling screen you get. And this is the screenshot, you can take it from here only. As you can see, you can share, edit and delete from here. And this is the home screen and this is the settings panel. And as you can see, you can edit the quick settings panel from here by dragging any icon. And this is the volume panel you get in this wave OS ROM. This is the stock type ROM. As you can see, these are the audio control panel you get. Now this is the settings, little bit colorful compared to stock ROMs. As you can see, this is the nightlight feature you get in the display settings. As you can see, you can change the intensity, even you can schedule the display. And this is the 110 pill. And adaptive brightness is also working fine in this ROM. This is the wallpaper section. You don't have any preset wallpapers. You can choose according to your gallery items. And this is the screen timeout. Even the colors are also given boosted, saturated and adaptive. And font size, display size, even the lock screen settings are also given in this ROM. As you can see, you can change it from here, allow show time and info, and some of the features are available. And coming to status bars, you can change the quick settings, quick pull down, and even the battery icon style. As you can see, you can change bar type, circle type and battery type. As you can see, even the battery icon style, let me change it to circle. As you can see, you can enable disable the battery percentage from here. Even double tap to wake up and sleep is available. Let me show you on the lock screen it works. As you can see, and coming to display settings, tap to wake is there, enable blurs. As you can see, double tap to wake up is available. Even the fingerprint scanner, let me check out. As you can see, tap unlocked. As you can see, I tap unlocked. And here is the dark theme. As you can see, on the quick settings and even the settings panel, everything changed to dark. It's working fine in this ROM. And the scrolling is also fine. This is the customization you will get. Accent color you can change. As you can see, the black color I have changed. And let me choose iOS blue. As you can see, from here you can change the accent colors. Now pixel blue, as you can see. And this here headline body font, you can change different types. As you can see, there are some free presets to change the fonts. Even the enter type and these settings are there. Even the icon shape also you can change from here in the customization settings. And icon pack is also few or giver, as you can see. This is how the home screen in the Arrow OS Rasmalai version. And As you can see, these are the customization you will get, and in the sound settings it's similar to any Android 11 stock ROMs. Same here, you can enable or disable the touch vibration, I mean the haptic feedback. Apps and notification settings are similar. Even the location settings are working fine. The battery life of this ROM is also very good. I have used it for 3 days and it's fine, working fine. 7 to 6 hours is easily you will get the screen on time, even with gameplay. And storage manager is good. And this is the digital well-being you get it out. Simple but useful. This is the violet parts, I mean the Redmi Note 7 Pro MIUI parts. FS info displays there. Clear speaker available, even the Mi sound enhancer. Let me choose some edition and the preset. These things are also added. Even the display color calibration is also working fine in this ROM. You can use it as a daily driver. This ROM is very good. As you can see, system accessibility settings. Here I don't found any accessibility menu, and these are the gestures. Swipe to screenshot is also available, as you can see. Smooth UI, this stock type ROM. As you can see, you have that Android 10 pill, navigation gesture bar pill, and even you can choose two buttons. And if you want that navigation bars 3 type, old type, you can choose it out. Even you can customize this gesture navigation, left, right, and even the immersive navigation also available in this Air OS for Redmi Note 7 Pro based on Android 11. And power menu also, you can enable advanced restart from here. Let me show you. As you can see, if you press the restart, you can directly go to system recovery and bootloader. These settings are also available in this ROM. It's working fine. And scrolling speeds, everything is fine. And coming to Play Store, let me show you in the settings. As you can see, device is certified Elevate out of the ROM. No need to flash any new file. And coming to safety net test, it will pass since Play Store is certified. As you can see, safety net status, let me show you. Taking a little bit of time. Let me clear everything and go to again safety net test. Let me run the test again. Let me run the test, safety net test. Status, let me check out the status of the, as you can see, this passed. Super fine ROM. This Geekbench score in this ROS Raspberry version, as you can see, this 493 and 1308, nothing great but nothing bad also. Good score for this 675 based Redmi Note 7 Pro. This is the Wave OS, it's fine. And as you can see, there is a Google Go camera pre-installed in this ROM. If you want to use other ROM, let me show you here. Let me take this photograph. It's fine. And if you want to use Arnova build 7.4 Gcam, you can use it. No 8.1, still that is not ported to Android 11. Let me hope in future we get the 8.1 also for Android 11 builds. As of now, you can use Arnova 7.4. As you can see, it's working fine. Let me tap and take it in the night shot. As you can see, let me pinch and zoom. As you can see, you can easily read OK. It's crystal clear. It's fine. You can use that Gcam, and if you want another, as you can see, this scrolling speeds are also fine in this ROM. Even the quick settings panel, switching between apps, everything is fine. Even the RAM management also fine in this ROM. Even you can use the payment apps like GPay and everything is working fine in this room. You can use it as a daily driver, no problem. And even the screen recording options are also given, recording audio, touches on the screen, show dot, everything options are available. This is how screen recording works, nothing lag or anything. You can use it as a daily driver this room. Yeah, all the features are working fine in this WaveOS version or Himalaya version. And you get this kind of something browser pre-installed in this one. If you want, you can use it out. Smooth UI, even the FM radio is also available in this ROM. You can use it out if you like the FM radio support. And if you like the video, give it a like, and I'll make similar kind of videos on Redmi Note 7 Pro Violet and some other smartphones. And if you, this is the speed test. I have 100 Mbps plan, but it is fine pulling. As you can see, even the zooming, zoom out, everything is working fine. Smooth UI you can expect from this ROM. As you can see, it's pulling up to 92 Mbps out of 100 Mbps plan. Nothing problem with even the SIM network and all, everything, it's fine. And if you are first time to this channel, do subscribe to my channel such that you will get similar kind of videos first to you. And coming to security, I mean the face unlock option is given. Many people are asking me whether the face unlock is available in the OxygenOS. So I am trying to include this face unlock option in the upcoming ROMs, and even this ROM I have set it out. As you can see, it's working fine. Let me show my face. As you can see, it's quick. It's working fine. This is very good ROM. You can use it as a daily driver. Double tap to wake up and screen. Double tap to sleep. Everything is working fine in this ROM. You can use it as a daily driver. It's a pretty good ROM. You can use it out. This is the gameplay. This is the volume panel you get. Coming to game settings, let me show you. You will get smooth plus extreme options. You can make it out using GFX tool also. You will get the smooth and extreme. The gameplay is also fine in this ROM. I have never faced any problems or like that. It's not a gaming ROM, but you can use for games also, it's fine. And if you like the video, give it a like and share among the Redmi Note 7 Pro users. And I'll make similar kind of videos, tech related videos also. And thank you for watching this video. Meet you in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye now.